playing the violin and the piano at the age of 5. Throughout middle school and high school.
Did anybody see that?
No, well, kind of. Maybe I got that on my GoPro.
Simulations.
Yeah, we're always trying to live in simulations.
Yeah.
Like, as us humans, we're supposed to be like runners and hunters, but since we can't do that, you know, that's why we're into like, let's go jogging, you know, let's do this.
Let's make
music. Just simulating the natural environment.
Yeah, exactly. Or even like with trends, like, you know, how the 90s are back, the 80s are back. There's always this feedback loop that we're always revisiting.
Feedback loop, I like that.
Yeah, because there's no more history to me, pretty much.
Okay.
That was like one of his big things. And that's what inspired The Matrix, essentially.
Yeah, is that no, in The Matrix, there's a scene with his book in it.
Yeah.
But is what he's saying controversial? Because that seems reasonable, right? It's just how he's perceiving it.
Yeah, it's very controversial. Every time we talk about, like, but another big argument was, like, do we even have the capabilities to even understand or comprehend that?
Do our brains...
Yeah, yeah, our brain is not like a pipe to truth. It's just for survival, actually. Yeah.
Exactly. And that's the other part of philosophy where it's like, okay, screw what you believe in. Like, how do we believe in stuff?
Yeah, yeah,
like, phrenology and all that
Like, it's like how you perceive it. Your subjectivity.
Exactly.
Is what's real.
Exactly. Like,
fuck the real thing. It's...
Yeah.
Whatever you perceive now, subjectively.
And most of like classic philosophy is like Western based, which is all around the individual experience. And now with Eastern.
Yeah. It's more about like collective and,
exactly.
and meditation and stuff like that.
Vida is a snake. She's quiet and still and slimy and coils up in the corner of the room, preserving her energy. And then when the prey crosses her visual field, usually a squat rack or the she reacts. Becomes fast twitch, snaps her head, soaks it all up, and gives you 100% max effort.
episodes that are like kind of based on like your on Josh or on like Taiwan's nightlife, you know, stuff like that. So like you like any sort of like sphere of them like moment brain splashes.
Yeah, the stream of consciousness.
That kind of stuff is like really where you like hit your stride.
Okay.
And do an amazing. Like I think it's the most amazing part of it for
okay.
sure.
So I'll start working on that once I get home.
So the first thing that I did after I got to New York was texting Big Brandon Carter, BBC, we're gonna do a video, but he didn't respond back to me, which made me really depressed. Hopefully he's gonna get back to me within the next hour, 2 hours, or couple of days that I'm here. But for now, let's just work with the simulacrum. And this is a good time to practice the law of attraction. BBC is an ego killer. So I found one of the best ways to get into the zone or flow state and experience no self is to meditate with the BBC. You do this every morning outside 10 to 20 minutes a day or before work, before you drop interview or before you go on a date or ask a girl out, and you would have no fear. You would not give a rat's ass about what other people think. Because at this point, there's really simply no self to be conscious of.
Hello guys! Hello! How are you guys doing?
Then one way to suck cocks!
They don't wait! Hello, how are you guys? Look at this guy! There you go!
He likes to suck cocks!
There's your cool shot!
There's a year.
Yeah, it's got
what
years.
The fuck?
So basically it simulates
what your
ears are picking up.
I was like, wow.
Yeah, it's insane.
Just for a prop.
Let me smell it. Let me smell it.
Tasting sound.
Tasty sound.
Having a good dietary thing for sound.
Yeah.
Because you're all about fitness, so you just be like, well.
Oh shit, yeah, sound is part of the diet.
Yeah, sound is part of the diet,
yeah.
Right? Like
that's the missing component where people don't make progress. They neglect the sound.
They let in too much coffee.
Yeah.
Maybe,
yeah. There's too much noise.
There's too much noise in the world.
Yeah.
And that,
oh, dude, like the noise, you know what's the number one noise?
Yeah.
Junk food, dude.
Junk food,
when
yeah.
The food is telling you to eat it, that's why I say in my videos, when I see a food that wants to be eaten, like a desire, I want to eat it. I don't know, I create content, edit.
Content.
I don't know, man. Everything. I don't know.
Dude. This is Jason. Jason. What are your inspirations? Why are you here?
Why am I here?
Yeah, what are you trying to do? What are you trying to accomplish?
There are many legend folktales depicting fairies dancing and tapping their feet while holding hands in a circle, and through certain vibration and exhalations are able to transport themselves to another dimension. This is why shamans incorporate dance into their practice to alter consciousness.
What kind of dance is that?
don't have to call me a bitch.
Sorry, you can't.
Why would you?
Everything without filter. This is a pure consciousness right here. Yeah, just like the white one. It sucks everything in.
Exactly.
Reflects everything. That's why like, before I like darker color, like maybe like pink and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
But recently I've been doing a lot of meditation.
Yeah.
Then I've started to get into like more like just like white and like.
To be honest.
No,
man,
no color is the best.
The more white you wear, the happier you are.
Oh yeah, maybe there's like a study on that too. Maybe.
It's true,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Like when you wear dark colors all the time.
Yeah, you kind of dark.
Like,
yeah.
A real dark place, man.
Yeah, I agree with you, man. When you wear white, it's just more clear.
Like,
more, your soul is like, yeah, you're more receptive to people too. Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Interesting, man.
It's funny, bro.
Yeah, I like those as like, I like them as like a concept, but I don't think I'm gonna wear them.
Yeah.
I like looking at them. It's like, you know, it's pure.
They look cool.
But yeah, but when you wear them, it gets dirty too fast. And like, oh, white doesn't look that good.
I love white shoes.
Yeah,
and
but
they get dirty with literally within seconds.
Yeah, within a second, man.
But I like it. That's my style.
Yeah.
I like to have dirty shoes.
I like, no, I like those kind of stuff too, like psychedelic. I used to wear freeze, like those, man.
Yeah, yeah.
I used to be more into like, just like, you know DMT?
Mm-hmm.
Like DMT kind of shit, you know, like
yeah,
the Matrix,
yeah.
You know?
Trippy
as hell. Yeah, trippy as hell, but now I'm more into like white.
That's the Hero 4.
Yeah.
I wanted to get that one.
I love the GoPro.
Yeah.
It's great.
That's my fourth one.
It's the fourth one. That's my favorite angle.
That one, yeah.
Being the greatest thus requires wiles. I recall a dropping shit like I shattered my drawers. A big sack like Santa Claus. I'm looking for a brick keg, this passion bag, fabulous fascist, honky garbage that be taking offense to this bad hazardous lingo that be dropped from a kiddo that makes actresses look like ass and shit in a passing shit like the next level of a masochist. I'm strapping bombs around my waist just to blow up
that's
like
good.
The Taliban and shit. I eat
dogs,
dogs I'm Asian cause my dick is really small and my bird is through these book pages. Cash money like bursars, I'm sicker than AIDS, flus, hepatitis and SARS.
Yeah, I love Japanese like cricket.
It's crazy, man.
Japanese,
that's what they...
Yeah, it's next level.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
Yeah, it comes from the void, dude.
The void?
Yeah, you know what
I mean? Which void?
It's just like their concepts, it's not like based off of like any pre like historical like context. Like, you know how like American like creativity?
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's like history, there's like logic to it. Like, there's,
yeah.
Like, it's kind of linear a little bit. But
like
Japanese
you always
shit,
look back to
yeah,
it.
But Japanese yeah. Shit just like, it comes from like an emptiness.
It's from the inner.
Yeah, yeah, it's from the gut.
It's from
and then
the
like
gut.
It just hits you and you can't articulate it.
Yeah.
Yeah. It just hits you. That's why the head
it's so weird. It's like
it's
such a reserved
yeah.
Culture on the in,
yeah, it's so reserved.
Other,
yeah.
In front of
but
other,
then they
but
have
the
crazy creativity
yeah.
Hidden. That's really cool. Yeah.
They bring out all the stuff that like people think of like in
yeah, yeah,
conscious,
they
like,
bring
in
out
the bedroom,
put it in the commercials.
Right.
Yeah.
The commercials.
Yeah. On Tinder.
Where?
Internet. You know Tinder?
Yeah, yeah, but where though?
In Taiwan.
Only Taiwan? And then he brought you over here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's crazy.
It's her first time in America.
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, she only been here for 2 months.
You kidnapped her?
Pretty much, yeah.
So you brought her over here for South by?
Yeah, well, basically, I've been planning on taking her here for a while. Then, like...